We have a health alert now. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and the Food and Drug Administration are investigating a multi-state outbreak of salmonella infections linked to contact with pig ear dog treats. The CDC reporting there are now a total of 93 people infected in 27 states. 20 people have been hospitalized. The FDA says salmonella discovered in pig ear treats can infect people either from handling the treats or directly from a dog once it becomes ill.